Looks like initials. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Recognize those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious.
Quiet.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You, of all people, know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let's keep looking. This way. I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it.
Now's no time to wander off, brother. Freya's found something.
Opnar. There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it. Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake. When you saw her last.
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
Scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Appreciate it.
I'll heat up the forge. Anything for Freya? Kratos? Want something in particular? Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands? Whatever you need, whenever you need it.
Tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
Look, another coal raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
They're whining. Oh! cursed wolf.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Another gravestone, but this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the help we found. I was afraid of that.
Frankie the Zealous!
For the king!
Yalfa!
I felt that one,
brother.
Rest now.
No!
No. Mikey the Zealot.
Pull my key! Fear my repentance! Yelpa!
Thank you.
fella. Take it off, man.
Guide me, my king.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
Well, that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Only your wolves can help us find the Nords.
How may I help the Queen of the Valkyries?
Sindri.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Are you ready? Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Behind you, Fredo!
all of them. You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
I've expanded my inventory since we last spoke. At your service. Whatever you need, I'll create. Whatever you need. What can I make for you? Well, if you change your mind...
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
Yet another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything else.
Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there's...
Musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No. Huh?
here.
Over there.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Look, the other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Huh!
He massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her. Are we holding off looking for the Norns? The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Freya, you mentioned that Thimblewind had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
We're unbeaten!
Behind
you! Incoming!
From behind, incoming.
Wait, the shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Thank you. Look, over there.
Yeah.
Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Perhaps sigil arrows may help us freeze the gears. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Oh! dead on the throne.
Huh. Kratos! Alka!
Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her. King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Lan and all. Only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Thank you.
So, these are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Something you need to do before we find the Norns?
Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. Kratos, there's another encampment over there.
Not for long.
Chieftain, was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Yes.
Good girls.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze. Up there.
Your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Alpha!
Come up your fire!
Enemies on the left!
Behind you!
I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write her a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother. Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up.
Over here. Found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Ghost of Sparta.
Bane of Olympus. Destroyer of fate. Cruel strike. Bringer of war. Weapon of the gods. Turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot.
Minds yet? He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Mamir of the Aesir.
Yeah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Good Fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mamir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
A phantom!
The Norns have a phantom? Of course the Norns have a phantom!
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
That itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you!
babbling?
Official. Imagine them thinking I had any desire to be back on this itchy carcass.
Mimi!
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Just lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met him to the day he put you in that tree! You sought favor. You crushed his wars. You watched him mistreat everyone and everything. And you never gave a death until you turned on you.
I know, Sigrun. It's true. All of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace. An ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to bring in his suffering? To Skadi? To Thrall? Or to Tanya? No! You owe to the side of the powerful man who used
it! Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you have all that God needs, and you can't help but aid him and call him brother! It's who you are! It's who you are! And it's who you are!
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must. Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Brother, help me! Monster!
Atreus! I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
Why wouldn't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
That's all. trapped! I am here!
Pass the test.
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
You have to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they'd keep children away from the loss by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject. Here.
Fate's own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns, tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son!
You know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek. To know the ending to your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails. You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate.
There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck.
Protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born... Shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown, then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exunt omnes.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Well, that. Was educational.
Let us leave this place.
Happily.
That's better. I can feel things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how? You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size. Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
See something.
Up there.
Look, I think we're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe...
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur, and so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Let us find a gateway. Return home. Consider our plans.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
Norns have any good news for you?
No.
Ah. Maybe buying something expensive will take your mind off it?
Good thing we didn't miss this.
I'm here for you. I'll disinfect my tools. Always a joy to work on these. And for the Valkyrie Queen? Does this work? Please say yes. What'll it be? I'll heat up the forge. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Want something in particular? Say one thing for Tyr, he's got taste.
Another berserker gravestone.
Yalti the Skullet!
Or King Run!
Yalpa!
Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that.
The hilt craves battle that grave will provide.
From under the cruel dagger, the cold and bitter, the playful.
King Roll! Tired already!
Ah! Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
That's all my brother's tributes.
Do you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense to the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. It might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
Learn some new item recipes. How can I help? This must be from Alfheim. Explains the, sand.
dug up some new blueprints for you.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with riddles.
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirit somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
If it ain't my two favorite gods.
I suppose your skills are needed.
Tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah. The inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Oh dear, what's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain. And as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Leanworms will be a walk in the park. Now, what else might there be to discuss?
About Neathoak. You should know. We had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged All-Father's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. Now please, take the capture device and see if you can find our missing Leanworms. Should I have anything else for you, you'll be the first to know.
Do you not understand when the conversation is over?
All that said, I'm happy to discuss anything else on your mind. Perhaps there is some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here. Do you just like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty. Master Kratos, this feels very uncharacteristic of you, but if you enjoy the pretty chimes that much, I will allow you to indulge. Yes, you've got it. Well thrown. Ah, the sound of the chimes is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So, I see. You're deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man. Stop with the stupid chime! Oh dear. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from.
Simmer down, I see him.
You know, it's not enough to find a way to beat Heimdall. We also need a way to Asgard.
I have news.
Ooh. Did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropnir.
Dropnir. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're Artis.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying...
Now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. will not allow harm to come to him.
I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horde that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him,
we should... And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Ooh, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos, whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I wish you'd come with us, dear.
I know you mean well with them. But, to be honest, I don't like who I became on our last adventure. I can't be around the violence that follows him. That follows you both. I'm sorry.
You ready to go?
I've expanded my inventory since we last spoke. I'm only just realizing all the little routines I've had to adopt taking care of Dropnir. I'll miss melting rings down for crafting gold, but I suppose we have enough to see us through to Ragnarok. Too soon?
Thank you.
May it strike true. And now, Freya? See you out there. Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimple shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that, then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in Nidavellir been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates they'd never even think to look for, on account of being stupid. What are y'all doing over there? You want to get a weapon made, or you want to plunge into oblivion? Because you can't do both.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think. We may need to work together on this one. There. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Guess we'll have to blast our way out. That barrel by the gate should do the trick.
So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
Oh, all right. I have earned that one.
On your right!
Well, see why it's an abandoned service tunnel. Fortuitous oil spill.
Go! Kratos!
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos. Place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating, and you know it!
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The Giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that buzzer. Sigil arrows should work with ice as well. It's open.
Outcome.
nasty hit. You all right, brother?
That was a bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We need to get one of those gates open.
Ah, you've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother? I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning.
That worked.
Opinion of yours. Was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take you.
Without water in the trough. Bastard's about to explode!
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Careful! Those Grim are possessed by nightmares. They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them. His mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, see?
Nothing at all.
Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right. Let's get that wheel turning. Just out of place. It's no use without water in the trough. It's no use without water in the trough. That's a start.
No use without water in the trough.
Kratos, I see something.
No use without water in the trough. No use without water in the trough.
Teamwork.
Ready for some fresh air after that. Everyone thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Whoa!
I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon, and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it. About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort.
Folky!
Long as you know that ain't the way to the forge. Ahead of ourselves, but could we just come back to this one? Trust me,